If I see anyone with that piece of shit on the top left, I honestly cannot. This game is so ass. That thing is so fucking high priced. That thing doesn't even look fucking good. That thing is actual straight dookie shitholes piece of trash garbage. We waited a whole fucking week. We waited a whole fucking week for something good. Hell, maybe even a recolor, and we get that piece of shit right there. We get that piece of shit. For 12,000 tokens, not even its original price. 12,000 fucking tokens for that shit.
One of my friends saying it's a weekly.
I see anyone wearing that shit, I know who the fuck I'm respecting. That shit is ass. Actual booty cheeks. Straight fucking asshole.
I mean,
ass wipes.
I like that good.
Rec Room could suck my tiny little micro dick, because I swear to God I'm not buying that shit. That shit is savage.
I'm on.
My mind just set a whole say.
Exactly $30. Like, after it's at least $30.
Right, Bailey, let's go and do paintball. Come on. No.